doing my master's. I sort of have a part-time job. Besides that, I just do some gaming. Definitely good luck with that. Yeah, thanks. Minimalistic. Disable commentary. No, we'll just start the game with the commentary. I wouldn't have the patience to go that far. You know, honestly, I didn't think I was would have had the patience to go that far either, but here I am.
The water will lead us, the fire will free us, and the light will guide us home. That's your way into the City of Light. After you close your eyes for the very last time, you will rise into the light like a spark from a fire. All will be welcomed who follow the Yanren ways faithfully. The others, they are thrown back into this world as wild beasts, lost embers. Hey, come back here. Kalani.
Oh my god, I forgot to change my stream info.
Excuse me, would you maybe help me with... Oh, hey you. I just need someone to... Is there no one here that understands me? Oh! Good morning. Would you mind helping me with something?
Talk to Chloe, thing.
Oh, thank you. It's in a cave just a bit downhill from here. Go ahead, I'll follow you. I've been stuck here for ages. You're the first one that's willing to help. Would you believe that? I'm supposed to be in the City of Light. Have you heard of that? It's where all the true Yanren spirits are supposed to go after their death. But I've been trapped here by this barrier for so long. I don't know why. I think there's something left for me to do here. And I'm pretty sure that amulet has something to do with that. Here, that's it.
That's a corpse. Never seen this game
before. Do you see the amulet?
Yeah.
Can you get it out? Thank you. Let me see. I haven't read the Yanran script in ages. What does it say? Kalani? No, that wasn't my name. Maybe this isn't my body after all. But I do remember that name. What? It's you. The amulet. That's Kalani. Wolf, are you?
It's time you reach the light you long for. This lost ember needs your help. Let this aid you on your way.
I get some, like, magic powers.
Wolf, was that you? Were you Kalani in a former life? Well, that has to mean you were banned from the City of Light. You're the Lost Ember. Maybe I can help you reach the City of Light if you'd help me. A true Yanran spirit and a Lost Ember, side by side. I just remember bits and pieces. But I'm sure together we can figure out the way.
Found a relic. There's 77 amulets.
We have to get you across if we're going to get anywhere together. Let me see if I can find some way to help you.
Yes, the hunt. Oh my god, what are these things?
I didn't find anything but these two. Wolf, your mark. Look. What's happening? Wolf?
Yeah, we in Legend of Zelda. What's happening?
How did you do that?
Excuse me? I just...
You're a soul wanderer. What you just did? That's soul wandering. Yanran legend spoke of those who had one foot in the light and one foot here on Earth.
Oh, I found a mushroom.
Maybe you will. We'll have to find out more. Come on, then.
Freaking adorable. Silly little things. Hit one, two, or three from time to time. Some animals have completely pointless little things they can do, like eating berries, lying down, or diving for food. What? Look, I can munch. This game is freaking adorable. I don't want to go down there. Oh no! Whoops. Hmm. sick. You wanna hug it? It looks so fluffy. Yeah.
We're coming closer to the barrier that's keeping me here. I haven't been able to leave this place for ages. Oh. Maybe you can find a way through.
Well, I'm just gonna go this way and see what happens. Jump. Hunter's Firestone. Go to the relic menu and find out more. Oh, let's make like fires and stuff.
Okay. Do you see that? Is that a fire? Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's check it out. But, I always forget that I always need to turn down my graphics because... my computer's getting old.
Head up to that tree so we get a better overview.
Ooh, I found a broken hammer. Oh, that's a little better. Oh, hold F.
What is that?
Oh. That's kind of neat.
I think we're seeing the past. Wolf, are you doing this? Yes, do you see the amulets? They're clearly Yamrana. Our people. Children of the Emperor. Where do you think they were going? Wait, that's Kalani. Wolf, that's her. I mean you again.
Oh no.
So you were a bandit? I suppose that this has to have something to do with why you're not in the City of Light. If we can find out more about you, I'm sure I can help you out of here. What?
What's happening?
How did that happen? Was that the memory? Wolf, do you think that means I can leave? Come on, let's try it. You did it! I'm free? Wolf, I'm free! Now I can show you the way to the City of Light. Come on.
Is it this way? And roll. Look at me go. It's amazing. Oh, okay, come on, cameras. Ah. Like, oh, look at him. Oh my god. Just like rolling. Let me go. I know, it's so adorable. I could just roll all day.
Did you know you were a bandit? I bet that must be upsetting. That's the bandits again. Where are they going?
Yeah, where are the bandits going?
Right. Further uphill over there.
Yeah, there we go.
What are they doing? They just dump it in the river.
That's kind of rude of them. Oh! I can fly! Yes! Controls to flight. I'm a little chick. Look at me go. Oh my god. This is amazing. Oh, black one. Is that a capybara? Having the time of my life. Slow motion. I want to get up there. Did I not get up there? Oh, I guess not. Anyways. Maybe I'm supposed to go this way.
Oh, they were using the river to transport the barrels they stole. But where to? Look, the barrier that held me back. It didn't disappear. It only grew larger. I can't pass until we break it, Wolf. How did we do it before?
Well, we'll figure it out. Because that's what I'm here for. We'll go... I guess... over here. Oh, found another mushroom. Hello, Jiro. Hello, Raiders. How's everybody doing today? I am playing Lost Ember. And look. I can fly. Yeah, I'm excited. I don't get raids very often. Look at me go. I'm a wolf again. Yeah. Find more.
The bandits' camp. Did you live back here?
So this is. Yeah, I've never played this game before, and I've been wanting to.
Seems like you were their leader.
Hello. Hello, Rai. How's it going?
That. Her name on her amulet. It's Wayla. See? We weren't all bad. You did care for her. I'm sure there's a way for you to redeem yourself. Did you hear that? I think that did it, Wolf. Come on, let's check the barrier.
Night, Jiro. Oh yeah, I did it.
You did it again.
Wait. Oh my God. Look at me. Up and... oh. Wait, no. Oh, I wanted to stay there. Wait, what was that? that one. Where am I supposed to go again? What's going this direction? Assuming I'm supposed to continue in this direction. Yeah, it is kind of neat the way that the barrier breaks. Look at me go. A little hummingbird. Pretty high. Mushrooms. This is the mushroom that I was trying to get before. So I need to go back in this direction. I was having too much fun.
Oh, they were using the river to transport the barrels they stole.
Yeah, where to? Okay, I think I'm supposed to fly in this direction.
Wolf, your memory of the past. I think I know why I'm still here. I'm your spirit guide, to guide you to the City of Light. They must have sensed that you had good in you too. I'm sure of it. That's why I'm not in the City of Light myself yet.
Oh. There's a thing up there. Spearhead. Wait. How do I get back? Oh. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I found a legendary animal. Look at him, he's so shiny. Oh, no. I stay with the legendary. Look at me go. Shiny rolling, yeah. Let's see what's... anything I need up here? Nope.
I'm sure the right way is here somewhere.
Chapter 2, Igniting the Fire.
I'm so glad I found you. This would be unbearable without you by my side.
I feel the same. Look at our village. Lifeless and sick.
We can't just watch any longer. We need to do something.
A village. Come on, I'm sure we can learn a lot down here. You as a child. It's your walker. The day you got your amulet. And your very own turpoi dagger. I still remember my turpoi. It was the most precious. Your father looks really proud. Tevo, you know, these amulets were what made us full members of the Amran Society. They were deeply tied to our identity and gave us our name.
Really? fall off anywhere.
Spirit. Wolf, look. Its spirit rises to the City of Light.
Like how the memories are being escaped, so do I. Well.
A simple farm animal getting into the City of Light. Yet I'm still here. Doesn't it seem unfair to you? I really hope you'll be allowed into the City of Light as well, Wolf. It's the most magnificent place. Endless feasts with the mightiest of the Amrana. Colossal monuments built out of pure light, and a temple reaching higher than the sun.
Thank you.
Is that Wayla?
What's happening?
You look so weak. You need to eat.
Eat what? There's not enough for everyone.
It's not right. We need to stop them. Nothing's gonna change if we're just sitting here.
Not this way. You need to teach them. They'll understand, please.
Understand? They don't understand anything.
Are you hearing yourself? Violence will only lead to more violence.
I can't believe you're not with me in this. Fine, I'll do it without your support then.
What happened here? It looks like it burnt down a long time ago. Wolf, is this your home? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you know what happened?
Down this hill. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Break all the stuff. Fuzzball playing bowling. And breaking everything in sight. Oh. A winged creature.
We need to make use of these islands to get over there. It's too far to jump, though.
That's why I'm flying. Lord, that's... Of all the animal sound effects. And a mushroom. Yeah. Chase those birds off. Memories. These are of dying plants.
Overcropping the fields and overhunting the forests led to pestilence and hunger taking over daily life. More and more people got sick.
There wasn't enough food. So we decided to steal some instead.
Soldiers were taking everything these people had.
Oh,
didn't he see the people were starving?
Found a syringe. Now I'm destroying the rest of them. It's kind of sad. No. Yeah. Rolling around. There's even smaller ones. I love it. Let's see if there's anything in here. I don't see anything. So we'll just keep going.
Look, it's Tevo, your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yamran, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up. What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
So sad.
Did you remember something? Was it him? He burnt down your house, didn't he? What about Wayla? Was she... Oh, Wolf. I'm so sorry. I know you loved her.
I mean... Yeah, I'd probably become a villain too if... someone, you know, decided to kill the love of my life, basically. Or whoever she was. So rude.
After seeing all this, Wolf, I don't think you were a bad person for stealing from the Emperor's men. You were suffering and lost everything. Would you really have been cast out of the City of Light for this? There has to be more to your story.
Sorry, I guess. Hunter's ceramic water bottle. Okay. Is there anything in this one? Just a little baby. Yeah, look at him go. Oh no. Down the hill again. I like doing that. Yeah, let me go. Oh, I made it. Oh, I made that one too.
Wind.
was just kind of forced out. Jeez. Where am I? Sort of hot spring? Chapter 3, The Calm Before the Storm.
Look at the water. It used to be filled with that algae and scum. It doesn't look very healthy to drink.
So, probably how the whatever disease started. I'm supposed to follow the stream. I'll go this way. Look at all those chickens. I'm a fish. Oh, I can jump out of water too. Oh, look at me go. Oh my god, I love this. Oh, someone's home.
I think we're on the old road to Kilotazi. our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry, mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. Pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within.
Your fault.
see what this is. Fancy ritual fire stove. Interesting. Yeah.
Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to.
I wonder what I was up to as well. Because, is there anything interesting? Here. As an achievement.
Look at these cities. Can you believe our people built all this?
Tall structure. Cave structure thing.
beneath Kilotazi. Let's hurry. I want to show you the city.
More mushrooms. Yeah, I made it.
This is Kilotazi, the mother city.
Chapter 4, close to the sun.
Birthplace of the Yamrana, our people. Our home. Our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilotazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
Here we go. Here's the memory.
The Chakui Raimi. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair.
Is there anything inside the houses? Ooh, another mushroom. Oh, another memory down here.
Were these the supplies you stole? You were giving it to the poorest of the poor.
At least I was doing some good in the past life. Anything in here? Hummingbird pluck tool. So we'll just keep going up. Ooh, what about here? There's gotta be something here. Apparently just things to break. There's a hole over here though. There's a shiny mole in there. In there? Are there any moles around? There's another mushroom. Yeah. Go back up. Should be able to get that shiny mole. Deep through this hole. Maybe. Can I go through it? No, I can't go through it as a mole. Is there another way to get in? Oh, oh, there we go. Yeah. Oh, it's an armadillo. It was an armadillo. Like being a mole or an armadillo. Yeah. Breaking everything, apparently. Oh, okay. Okay, game. You're going a little too crazy for me. just... Excuse me. I just broke the game. Whoops. Yep, that was definitely a glitch. That was interesting to say the least. Do I have to do that whole thing again to get the...
Have you seen this huge pillar? That looks like something. Let's find a way to...
So, Wombat. Okay, so I have to go...
The top.
I have to go get the mole again. Armadillo. I keep forgetting it's an armadillo. Oh, I just dropped through the ground. That was kind of neat. I didn't know I could do that. Armadillo tunnel. That was pretty slick. Okay. Now that I'm no longer in there. Maybe we keep going up. If I can. Ominous.
in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same.
Looks like we're all let out. Someone probably wasn't happy about that. Down these stairs. Oh, that just came from this direction.
The Yawar Arena.
What arena?
The strongest of the Yanrana would fight against wild beasts. If they survived, they were allowed to join the Sinchi Guard. I remember watching the fights in here. It was truly spectacular, I can tell you.
Thank you. that's...
This was our sanctuary. The golden sun behind the Temple of Light. It depicts the natural order of the world. Humankind lifted to the sky by animals and nature, kneeling only before their great temple. Isn't it magnificent? I remember engraving this into my Turpoi dagger as a boy. How I cherished that dagger.
Soon.
Do you know what you have done? This place was holy. This was the highest form of treason. That has to be why you were cast out of the City of Light. I'm sure of it.
I guess this way. Yeah. So I'm going as a hummingbird. Because it's fun. Flying around. Structure down here. commandeer one of these ducks that are down here. Or fish? Oh, there's no ducks. Come on.
What is happening? Riots everywhere.
Oh, riots.
This is your doing.
Ugh, don't have to be so mad about it. Maybe it was good that there were riots. And stealing food. From the poor people.
Some guts breaking into the Emperor's palace like this. I don't like where this is going. It's dark in here. I can light the way. Were these your friends? Captured by the Emperor's guard?
Little boy. medicine flask.
This palace is breathtaking, isn't it? The sheer number of people it must have taken to build this.
Yeah, a lot of people, probably a lot of slave labor. Stone figure male.
We're in the throne room. I can't believe I'm back here.
Let's see what kind of memory we got here. Yoko, how's it going? Oh, the whole place is on fire. I mean, yeah, I agree. The story is interesting. Oh no.
reality. What have you done?
Are you happy now? Did you get your revenge? Because now I have no choice but to bring the Emperor your head. You did this, Kalani. Not me. The next time I see you, I'll have to kill you. My men are coming. Run.
Do you even realize what you have done? Your revolution burnt down our city. Why should I even help you? There's no hope for you. You deserve what you got. Just leave me alone.
Aww.
It doesn't matter if you're sorry now. Maybe this is how I died. What if you have killed me? The City of Light will never welcome you.
Thank you.
If this is what got you banned from the City of Light, I'm not sure you can ever redeem yourself. I'm sure that what happened was not your intention, but I'm sure I made some mistakes in my life. I guess everybody deserves a second chance. Come on, we're a team, you and me. I think I know what to do. One place you might be forgiven for what you've done. The Temple of the Sun. High up in the mountains.
There we go.
Where the ancients stood closest to the City of Light.
Armadillo.
Above all that lives on Earth. If we can get there, I'm sure you can ask for forgiveness.
Yeah, Fosty's safe. Glad he came back. Right, well, this is where I'm going to end my stream. I hope that you had a great time hanging out with me. So, I will see everyone later. I think I'll probably stream next Tuesday, I think. Pretty much around the same time. So.